self-awareness, self-regulation, motivation, empathy, and social skills.
How do we begin to train mindfulness? How do we begin to do this? Through developing what's called high-resolution awareness.
Happiness is not something you pursue. Happiness is something you allow. It's not something you try to catch. It's something that's always there in your life, in your mind, at all times.